will be joined by her mother, Aldelena Moore, our student athlete, Mia Moore from Agoura High School. Our next athlete to be honored will be joined by her mother, Melissa, and her father, Scott, from Ventura High School, Emily Herring. Thank you, Emily. And last but certainly not least, joined by her mother, Manuela, by her father, Juan, by her sister, Aurora, last year's returning conference player of the year from Ventura High School, Barbara Rangel. Ladies and gentlemen, please, one last round of applause for these three terrific student athletes.
Conference Northern Division game features the Oxnard College Condors and your Moorpark College Raiders. First, the starters for Oxnard. Starting at guard, 5'2 freshman Natalie Maldonado. Starting at guard, 5'7 sophomore Vanessa Maldonado. Starting at guard, 5'7 sophomore Alyssa Gonzalez. Starting at forward, 6' freshman Mary Nicholas. And starting at forward, 5'8 freshman, Madison Allen. head coach Ron McClurkin. Now the starting lineup for your Moorpark College Raiders. Starting at guard, 5'7 sophomore from Ventura High, Emily Herring. Starting at guard, 5'4 freshman from Ventura High, Jasmine Carrasco. Starting at guard, 5'6 freshman from Alamany, Bree Calhoun. Starting at forward, 5'8 freshman from Santa Barbara, Kristen Sullivan. And starting center, 6'2 sophomore from Ventura High, Barbara Rangel. Correction, starting at guard, 5'9 sophomore from Agora, Mia Moore.
Oh!
Oxnard foul on 22, Mary Nichols. That's her first team foul. Herring at the line for two shots. Kristen Sullivan and Isabel Ayala.
Thank you.
back in the game for the Raiders, Jazzy Carrasco.
Yeah.
Herring.
No shot, no foul, Moorpark.
By Natalie Maldonado.
We just win.
Emily Harry. Steal a basket by Bree Calhoun.
Go, Moorpark! Go,
Melissa Gonzalez. Team foul, Raiders. Allen at the line for two shots. Raider foul on Isabel Ayala. That's her second team foul on the Raiders.
Goodbye, Emily Harry.
Oxnard foul on number two, Natalie Maldonado. That's her second team foul.
This is Allen.
Miguel.
I know.
that by Barbara Rangel. Her first team foul on the Condors. Calhoun at the line for two shots. Sullivan. That's her second first-team foul, the Raiders. Maldonado at the line for two shots.
That's a good foul.
Number 15, Mia Moore. That's her second team foul on the Raiders. Nichols at the line for two shots. Maldonado at the line for one shot. basket by Isabel Ayala.
Sullivan, that's her fourth personal.
Three-point basket by Kristen Sullivan. Three-point basket by Vanessa Maldonado. Tanya Moore. One minute left in the game.